I don't believe this. They took my money and didn't do anything, not one bit. What a scam. They're a bunch of heathens. Now what am I supposed to do? I can't do it by myself. What am I going to do?
Years ago, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Thanks, honey. We'll take it from here. All right, guys. We got our next gig.
So where is this one?
It's not far.
Hannibal, how far? You know I ain't getting on no plane.
Not far.
You know, if I had a plane, I could get us there super quick. Or maybe a helicopter. You guys remember Mexico? Remember we went up and down? We banked left and right. We were getting shot at. Hey, B.A., you remember when the engine failed and you almost fell out? We were about to crash and then...
Somebody shut this fool up before I do permanently.
Hold on, B.A. Thanks, Murdoch. We'll only need air support on this one. We'll get you on the next one.
So what exactly is the plan, Hannibal?
You guys ready?
Hannibal, you sure this plan's gonna work?
Lieutenant, of course it'll work.
Okay, Hannibal, it's time!
Mrs. Jones is happy.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Hey, you guys ready to skedaddle? You know who's on his way.
Lynch? Man, will that guy ever give up?
Would you?
All right, let's go.
All right, B.A.,